Turn on the unit by pressing the power button. Before inserting the tip, remove the black cap from the probe tip. You'll see a double line indication, and in that direction, insert the probe tip into the device. Once the probe tip is inserted, perform the calibration against the black platform on the stone rest. Kindly ensure that the probe tip is aligned at a 90 degree angle on the black platform. Fully depress the probe tip. Once the progress bar is completed, calibration is done.